grass areas that are west of the railroad, again, right in the center of the aerial photograph.
And you're aware that the applicant for the Madison Lot project has submitted a proposed text amendment to amend a section of the zoning ordinance dealing with fences, as well as portions of the downtown business overlay district?
I am.
And a copy of the proposed ordinance is has been pre-marked as Exhibit A3. Are you familiar with this document?
Yes, I am.
And could you generally describe the substance of the proposed amendment contained in the ordinance?
Yes, there are several proposals in the ordinance. The first one is fairly simple. It allows, your current ordinance allows fences to be 6 feet in height and an additional 2 feet up.